What's going on, everyone? I believe this is Titanfall 2 Part 8. Last episode, we had to find the arc tool to supply power to this relay to get a message out, and I think the ship short-circuited. So, we're gonna go over there and see what the hell's going on.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
Sounds like possible boss battle.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Are you sure about this?
There is a 68% chance of success.
What about the other 32%?
There is a 32% chance of an incomplete traversal, resulting in catastrophic trauma, massive internal bleeding, and multiple compound fractures. Dismemberment may also occur. There is also the possibility of electrocution and disintegration within the toxic fog below.
So I shouldn't do this thing. I run the side like a motherfucker to get up there.
Standing by, pilot. Climb onto my hand. Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the Kleine Mann and lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Thank you.
feel like it's more like a sniper rifle.
Eyes on pilot, 25 meters.
But it's not.
Diverting forces to assist. ETA, 3 minutes.
I'm on my own here.
That was nice. Feeling was nice. Damn. Like other feelings be nice. You know what I mean? Bars. You know what I'm saying? Feeling between me and your girl be nice. You know what I'm saying? Bars. Hold up. Hold up. What was that? Where? Where is he at? What the fuck? Damn.
Kilo 1-4, hostile pilot sighted, head your way. Acknowledge.
Skill.
Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding.
My mama's pretty sure it's gonna be a boss fight at some point in time. But I know it's not gonna happen right now, is how fucking BT is. All the way the fuck over there somewhere. Now the visual, right? Come on. Don't be bad.
Visual locked on target.
Uplink targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
Zulu 1-6, Beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 1-6 to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9. Focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
How the hell do I get over there? I'm gonna bring the dish closer. Normally, when this pops up, one of the robot things is gonna come. Bro. I don't know who else gonna come tonight. Ooh, bomb! the Cold War. What is that? Can we zoom it in? Either. Well, you can zoom in, but not down scope. Oh, let me try it.
Good. You were at the controls. Move the dish to the far right to bring it within your reach.
Alpha 2-1, is he dead yet? Give me a sit rep. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup? Typischer IMC-Schwachkopf. Sending backup.
Help me back up. Need someone.
Pilot, the module is in the projector of that dish.
Uplift targeting module. Disconnected.
Protocol 2 mission update. Uplink module acquired. Standing by for your return, Cooper.
Caution. Entering maintenance mode.
Alpha 2-1, Sitrep, komm rein! Was zum Teufel!
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance.
What's your angle?
Hit the zip line! Move! Move!
Incoming hostile flight! Back.
I'm engaging hostile infantry. Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Pilot control initiated. Lock her down.
PT.
Damage report. Critical systems are functioning properly. And despite your self-evaluation, I'm certain Captain Lastimosa would have said you fought well, Cooper.
Thanks.
Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
God damn it. Gotta bust my motherfucking head. Alright, I'm trying to get this module thing finished before I end this video. Oh shit, did I miss one? Fuck. That's all the way the fuck over there too. I'm not gonna be able to get that.
Bliss, this is Sloan.
Go ahead.
Cain and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah?
Okay. Keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. You'll live longer.
Weapons out of ammo? Shit, oh my do I have no ammo? I think the groups, like depending on where you're fighting at, they don't use the same fucking weapons. And then you end up having to be forced to change fucking weapons because their shit's no longer supported as far as ammo goes.
Automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
Team!
got you.
Woo-hoo.
Cooper, the dish is back online.
I almost shit myself.
Get back here and we'll send this message to the fleet. Outstanding work.
Richter, please. Here I am. I'm already on my way. Richter out.
Yeah, I think I'm about to have a boss fight. With that said, I'm gonna end this video. If I accomplish what I set out to. I'm trying to see if there's any weapons down here. How many people he's fucking killing? I don't see any. Oh well. Once again, I'll catch you guys next time. And maybe I'll make the next one a little longer. Depending on time and the chapters, and I don't like to end the video with a mission that's incomplete, so that's why this is the way it is, and you'll see a lot of my other ones the way they are. If I did it by like chapter, it'd be short in my opinion. So I'll do it just according to the mission. So I'll catch you guys next time. Once again, thanks for watching. And I'll see you later.